Hello, and we're back for another video on the E flat major scale. Three flats, B flat, E flat, and A flat. You have a low first finger throughout the entire scale on all four strings. We're not using all four, we're starting on the lowest E flat, which is on the D string. We have 3-4 against each other on the D and A string, 2 and 3 against each other on the E string, and that's all you need to know. The rest automatically fills itself in. The rhythm, very slow first note, 2 short notes at the end of the bar. The fourth beat is 2 8th notes. Don't rush them. Make sure they're beautiful. Don't use too much power. Don't get too excited. Take it all easy. We're at 80 beats. By now you know what you're doing, so we're just going to do some playing. Okay. Low first finger for the first note, E flat. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very straightforward. Get used to it, do the accompaniment, and speed things up. Yeah? Take care. Bye.